Hi everybody, this is LoveVFX, and welcome to episode 2 of .Nuke. Today's episode is about Neat Video, which is a plugin that lets you denoise your footage. I think it's fair to say that Neat Video is hands down the best third-party denoiser that money can buy. Although denoising your footage may not be the most interesting thing to do in VFX, it's definitely necessary for tasks like general noise reduction, if your footage has too much noise, green or blue screen extractions to help you get the best possible key out of your footage, or prep and rotopaint work so you don't have burnt in noise in your rotopaint patches or clean plates. Neat Video is awesome because it keeps most of the details and features in your footage while reducing the noise dramatically with an algorithm that is second to none when it comes to image quality. And although it might not be the fastest plugin to use, it's still a no-brainer in any type of VFX production because of its unique quality. Neat Video can help you to reduce digital noise, analog noise, dust and scratches, electric interference artifacts, compression artifacts, and color banding. Some of Neat Video's key features are advanced temporal noise filtering, which makes Neat Video analyze and compare a range of consecutive frames, sophisticated spatial noise filtering, which reduces noise elements even further on a frame-by-frame basis across a range of frequencies and color channels, smart sharpening, which takes advantage of Neat Video's noise profiling techniques to sharpen the picture without amplifying noise, GPU acceleration, to speed up processing and cut down render times, and much more. You can get Neat Video for Nuke at neatvideo.com/purchase. The OFX version of Neat Video, which is already compatible with Nuke 11, costs $249.90 for a single license. You can also download a demo version of Neat Video to evaluate it for yourself. If you need to run Neat Video on multiple computers or render nodes for render farms, you will need to purchase a multi-copy license to cover all those computers or a floating license that may be available on request from Neat Video. Other applications that support the OFX version of Neat Video are Scratch, DaVinci Resolve, Dustbuster Plus, Quantel Rio and Pablo Rio, Mystica and Mamba, and HitFilm Pro. Now, is Neat Video worth the money? A definite yes, and every single penny of it is my personal opinion. And even though the updated built-in denoiser in Nuke 11 has gotten a lot better and much closer to the quality output of Neat Video, I personally think that it's still not quite on par with Neat Video, but that might change in the future. And it's also good to know that Nuke's built-in denoiser has gotten a lot better too. Alright, that's it for this episode of .Nuke. I hope you liked it. Again, my name is LoveVFX, thanks for watching, and goodbye everybody.